Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For today's reading, guys, we have three cards here and it is going to be like a pick a card. So whichever crystal or whichever card you feel like watching, you can watch that, guys. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes and choose the crystal that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate. So I will start with this card. This is your first card, this is your second card, and this is your third card, guys. So I will start with this card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this first card. We will keep these cards here. So let's see what is the card for you all. Go the distance. So this card just means that we need to have that endurance to succeed, guys. Maybe we will face a lot of troubles, worries in our career or in our personal life. But no matter what your situation is, we have to have that strength in our heart, determination and willpower to do everything in our power to succeed in life, guys. So when you are making those efforts relentlessly, we are going to simply succeed. So it may be in your career or personal life, whatever your situation is, if you have that dedication and endurance, you are simply going to be successful in your career and in your love life, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who have chosen this card, that is the reading for you all. So let's see what is the second card. For those who have chosen this crystal, this is the card. Milk and honey. So this card just means that you are in a perfect relationship. Beautiful understanding is there between you and this person. Just like milk and honey, it is sweetness and happiness mixed in this love. And you are simply happy to be with this person. Maybe this person may be your soulmate, guys. That may be the reason for this level of connection you feel with them. And maybe if you are new to a relationship, you are experiencing that sweetness and vibrancy. Or if you are already in a relationship, you are going to feel increased intimacy, that connection, passionate romance between each other. So all that you have dreamed for yourself is going to come true today, guys. That is the energy with this card. And this card stands for that sweetness, that romantic feelings you both have for each other. And you are going to be happy, feeling really harmonious with this person, and you are going to enjoy the sweet time you have with them, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who have chosen the second card, that is the reading, the second crystal, guys. So let's see what is the reading with this crystal. This is the card. We have round and round. So maybe with this card, the energy is that, guys, maybe in your situation you have come to a circumstance and you're thinking, how come you are here again? What happened? What is the reason for things going just like the past? And you need to understand that, guys. Maybe you have gone back to your past situation, you feel, but you need to understand that to break this cycle of growing again and again, you should change the way you are responding or reacting to your present situation, guys. So simply wondering how I got here again is not going to help you in any way. and feeling surprised is not going to help you in any way. And in any relationship, in any connection, when we are reacting the same way, just like we did in the past, we are going to proceed in the same way, just like what happened with that past relationship, guys. So in order to stop that, we have to be curious, see what is happening today, learn what is happening today in our present situation, guys. And we should give up that blaming attitude that we have, blaming that other person for all the mistakes that has happened. So if you want to change the way things are going in your life today, you have to do things differently this time, guys. Maybe react differently, respond differently, and do things in a different way. When you do that, you are going to stop this cycle going round and round again and again to the same step. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this third crystal and the third card. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.